Should have come out here and moved this car. Look what the snowplow did to my car. Oh, I'm never gonna get to school with these books.
Hi, Susan. Never fear, Big Bird is here.
Hi, Big Bird.
Well,
look what the snowplow did. It buried me in here. I have to go to school, give Gordon these books. He really needs them by second period. Look at this.
Well, I saw the snowplow do it, Susan.
You did.
So I went, I was right by Louie's store. So I got some tools, see?
You got some here on my sled. Oh, hey, that was nice of you. What you got in there that I can use to dig out of here?
Well, I've got this spoon, see? You can dig with a spoon.
Oh.
I dug on the beach last summer.
Yeah, but Big Bird, school would be over by the time I dug out with the spoon. No, I can't.
Oh, well, okay. Well, I've got a lot of tools. Like this. Look at this.
Oh, well, this is an axe, Big Bird. This is an axe. This is good for wood or maybe if there was ice, but snow's too soft.
You can't chop the snow out with it.
Hey, you got a shovel, though. Hey, this is a good shovel.
I bet I can use that.
Yeah, hold the shovel for me a minute.
Sure.
Okay, hold that. I'm going to put the books in here.
Hey, we could use this shovel to dig it up with. That's a good idea.
Hey, okay, that's a great idea. Thanks a lot, Big Bird. Oh, boy.
Wow, Susan, you dug out that whole car.
Yeah.
I think you can get it out now. It looks pretty good. Boy, that must have been a lot of work.
It was a lot of work.
Yeah, I got tired just watching you.
Whew. Thanks for the shovel. I sure hope I don't need that anymore today. Good.
Well, now, I wouldn't say that. You might need it.
I might need it.
Yeah, because here comes another snowplow.
You're kidding!
Here's your shovel.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Dig, 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 we must. Sorry. Wow, you're sure digging a lot. Uh-oh, here comes a big truck. Oh, it might be a snowplow.
Oh, no,
it turned at the corner. It was just a dump truck. It's okay.
Oh, big
You can keep digging. But, boy, you sure have a lot to dig. You haven't
Sesame Street
truck
has
yet.
Been brought to you today by the letters Q and S. And by the number 8. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.